Hey, this is Rick here with Custom Concrete Design in Lake of the Ozarks, Missouri. This week we're over here in Osage Beach at this home here. Got a basement floor. We've got to pull up the carpet, the padding, and then tack strips around the whole perimeter. Most likely we'll have to patch a bunch of holes all the way around the perimeter, possibly some cracks. Not sure what's underneath here once we actually get everything off of here. Grind up the glue, we'll see what we got, but this little hallway here and this room. Okay, we've repaired all the cracks and all the tack holes where the tack strips were located all around the perimeter. We just started grinding them down, as you can see the repairs. There's probably 500 of these all the way down through here. There's where we stopped grinding, but it goes all the way around, and there's a bunch of them throughout the whole slab. Just little pop marks, but you can see the cracks that we've just repaired. We're getting ready to grind those down as well. Well, we've got the epoxy on this job, but it's wet right now, so I can't walk out there. Okay, this job in Osage Beach, Missouri, in Lake of the Ozarks is now complete. This is a Tuscan slate finish. And we put umber and brown acid stains on it. And we finished it off with a clear epoxy. It's about a 500 square foot basement. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to my channel. If you like the video, go ahead and hit that like button. And let me know what you think of the floor. And we'll see you guys on the next job.